But she is a black.
Excuse me. Yeah. Hi. I've heard enough, actually. Look. I appreciate the flowers, Bex. But, did you really think the rematch was gonna be optional? Are you kidding me? I am getting a rematch. I deserve a rematch. Look, I know you're a WrestleMania main eventer. You're the man. You're the number one girl. But I am Tiffany Stratton. I am the future of WWE, and I am a future 2-time NXT Women's Champion. You want to be a fighting champion, right? So what do you say? The big time versus the Tiffy time. Round 2 for the NXT Women's Championship tonight. You know, these losers actually cheered me every week up until you came here. I want my rematch on a bigger stage. I want my rematch in Bakersfield, California at No Mercy.
I told you, Tiffany, you can have your rematch whenever you want it, but I'm telling you now, the result is gonna be the same. And not because you're not good enough, but because you're not hungry enough. You think I haven't seen this before? You think I haven't seen people like you come in here? You get a rocket strapped to your back, you get everything handed to you, and you become entitled. But this NXT, with these people, has the same feel as the NXT I came up in. And what it comes down to is who wants it more. And even after 10 years here, I want it more than you do.
Aw, cute, Becky. You know, you should actually be thanking me for your return to NXT. Because if your name never came out of my mouth, then you would have never returned. Instead, you would be driving to the nearest retirement home and search for the next Hall of Famer for you to be to get yourself more clout.
Oh, all right, Tiffany. All right, Tiffany. Well, one thing's for sure is you're a better fighter than you are a talker. So how about instead of trying to go word for word with the man, we go punch for punch.
The man not backing down.
Oh, wait a minute.
That's Kiana James. And we know Kiana James does not want Becky Lynch in NXT.
She's bossy, Vic. Look, this is a master plan. Was this that master plan, Vic? Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh! And Lynch fighting off both. Uh-oh. I don't think this was part of the plan.
Wow.
The NXT Women's Champion is not backing down. Becky used to having a target on her back. But the target's also on the backs of our NXT Tag Team Champions.